In recent years, we have seen more and more teams adopting the high press. It's a style of defending whereby teams put pressure high up the pitch and force the opposition into committing errors. More importantly, it's a way by which teams try to win possession back in advanced positions. The advantages are obvious, but if the opposition manages to bypass the press, then the pressing side could be left vulnerable at the back. Teams have to press as a group, as if even one player is not closing down his man, then the system gets easy to circumvent. Of course, pressing requires individuals with incredible strength and stamina. Otherwise, it'd just be a group of players running themselves to the ground when they're out of possession. On that note, let's take a look at the five Premier League forwards who press the least per 90 minutes. 5. Mason Greenwood, Manchester United. 9.6 presses. Manchester United do not press very high up the pitch except when there is a specific plan in place. They try to contain the opposition as much as they can whilst trying to cut out passing lanes. So it's no surprise that young Manchester United forward Mason Greenwood has made the list. Greenwood has been a bright spot for the Red Devils in the testing early stages of the new Premier League season. Greenwood has scored 3 goals for Manchester United in 7 Premier League appearances so far. He has been full of industry in the early stages, though that doesn't exactly reflect in his pressing numbers. Greenwood completes 9.6 presses per 90 minutes, which is pardonable given how Manchester United play. 4. Christian Benteke, Crystal Palace. 9.5 presses per game. Crystal Palace striker Christian Benteke's presence on the list of the forwards who make the least number of presses per 90 is a bit baffling. That is only because the list of most presses per 90 minutes is topped by his teammate and partner in attack, Wilfred Zaha. Benteke is yet to score a goal in the Premier League after 7 game weeks. It's not clear whether Crystal Palace manager Patrick Vieira has given the 30-year-old a separate set of instructions, but it looks like the team could do slightly better if the Belgian international worked a little harder when the team is out of possession. 3. Romelu Lukaku, Chelsea. 6.2 presses per Thomas Tuchel's Chelsea is yet another side that does not press very high up the pitch. They look to close down passing lanes and make things more intense in the center of the park than they do in the attacking third whilst they are not in possession. Romelu Lukaku was roped in from Inter Milan this summer for a sum of €115 million. The Belgian international is renowned for his hold-up play and astounding burst of pace. Lukaku has completed 6.2 presses per 90 for the Blues. The 28-year-old has got off to a decent start in his second stint at Chelsea. He has scored 3 goals in 6 Premier League appearances so far this season. 2. Alan Saint-Maximin, Newcastle United. 5.2 presses per 90. Newcastle United's Alan Saint-Maximin is one of the most exciting and entertaining attackers in the Premier League. He is incredible with the ball at his feet and can dance rings around defenders on any given day, although his final product could do with some improvement. Saint-Maximin completes the second lowest number of pressures per 90 minutes in the Premier League. Steve Bruce's Newcastle United take a rather defensive approach to their game and are not known for being a high-pressing unit. But even then, 5.2 presses per 90 minutes is not a very commendable output, and fans will want to see more intent from the 24-year-old. 1. Cristiano Ronaldo, Manchester United. 2.7 presses per game. Cristiano Ronaldo has already made an impact since returning to Manchester United this past summer. He has scored some very important goals in his second stint already, which includes a 95th-minute winner against Villarreal. While he has been effective in the final third when Manchester United are in possession, the same cannot be said about his work off the ball. Ronaldo averages a meager 2.7 presses per game. Ole Gunnar Solskjaer's other main striking option is Edinson Cavani, who is renowned for his pressing. However, given the fact that Ronaldo has 5 goals in 6 appearances so far, United fans won't be too concerned about his pressing for now. Ronaldo likes to play the length of games and was only taken off once in the game against Young Boys. He was used as a substitute in United's 1-1 draw against Everton. Ronaldo's age must be starting to catch up with him, but Solskjaer can't be faulted for demanding a little more from his main striker when they're out of possession.